whatever kind of like off the region. Mr. Jonas, speaker, I'm gonna help you today.
All right, now I need me a bucket.
I'm sorry?
I need a bucket.
A bucket?
Yeah.
Of what?
Chicken.
A chicken?
Yes, please.
Okay, and you want just the chicken strips?
No, I want the strips. I want the chicken, like thigh, legs.
We actually do not sell that type of chicken here. We only have chicken wings, like little chicken wings.
Oh, you got chicken wings? How about give me a fucking chicken wing?
Okay, we have a 5, 10, or 20 piece.
20.
Okay, now these are just like regular chicken wings. They're not like the big legs or the breast wings.
Yeah, just take the bones out of them.
You want boneless?
No, I want the one with the bone, but I want you to take the bone out. Right. I'll give you extra money. The bonus wings is not like real chicken. I like you know what I mean? I want 20 of them, but you gotta take the bones out. Just put a little extra sauce on it.
Okay,
I'm saying
we'll give it to you.
Why?
We'll be able to take the bones out for you.
It's not hard. It's not really hard.
Okay.
So how much more will it cost you?
And we won't be able to do that.
Huh?
We won't be able to do that
and
take a
look
out
for you. Are you serious? Oh, man. How long do I have buckets? All right, now, y'all got buckets?
Hungry.
And I'm ready to jump in the living. Say that what? Buckets. Bucket.
No, we don't have no bucket.
We ain't got no chicken.
Bucket of chicken.
I mean, you only got boxes. Oh, boxes. Okay, what size boxes you got? I need a family size.
How many give you
three? Oh, it's
something. I got a 50 piece.
Oh, that's too much. There you go.
I got a 10 piece.
All right, so you give me 2 10 pieces?
Sure.
You got legs and thighs and breasts.
All of it mixed up together. You cut with a pint of butter, 2 pints of salt, 1 pint of butter.
All right, mix it up.
10 pieces of chicken, 3 dozen of herbs, 3 dozen
of lemon, $20
a piece of one
thing. Okay, that's a good deal. I want legs mixed up.
Okay, just come on to me.
You heard me? You need to take them bones out, though.
Chicken, take the bones out.
Yes, please.
Okay,
I'm
gonna get the bones out of the chicken?
Yeah, that's how I eat it.
Can I please
move? Okay, we don't do that.
Listen, I had a bad experience with bones. When I saw all that, I don't want to think about it. So that's why I don't eat chicken like that. So,
if I take your bones out, it's gonna cost more.
How much more do you want? How much?
Come on, let's take it. We're discussing.
Wait, how much more?
I don't know how much more. Come on, let's take it when you get here. I want to know when you get here. If I can do that for you, okay?
Are you gonna hook me up?
Yeah.
All right, hook me up. All right, I'm on my way.
I need buckets.
All right, now I need me a bucket.
Hey, yo, Shabazz, you eating with me? Hey, yo, Reese the Beast, you got me?
Pony.
Y'all need a couple dollars on this chicken. It's gonna cost extra for them to take the
bottles out here. All right, give me 20 more. What kind of chicken? We're gonna have a fucking
beast. Oh, that's good. Okay,
gotcha. All right, give me a fucking chicken.
Everybody finger licking.
Oh, yeah.
Chicken, 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 chicken.
What you mean when you said you come to this?
Chicken.
You was going to lunch, you was going to call me crazy, right? I mean, chicken, you was going to say I was out of my mind, right?
Chicken,
oh, okay. Buckets, y'all say y'all was going to lunch, right? I'm gonna give you extra money. A million dollars, right? Now you gonna tell me that's not? If I gave you a million dollars, you'd be. Are you serious? A million dollars? Come on, you don't sound like. Like, I. It's bad. But it's not hard to do though. It's not hard to do.
And even if I did, I can't do it.
Okay, so if I order 5 pieces, could you do it? Because I had a bad experience with the bones. When I see bones, I go. I know, but I had a bad experience. So when I see bones, like, from that experience, it drives me. Like, my nerves get crazy. I don't know. I don't go to care for it. It's the first time I'm asking for this. I was hoping somebody would be nice enough to help me, you know. I ain't had chicken in about a year now. Because everybody got chicken on the bone, and I don't like tender, whatever, you know, that's fake chicken. I like chicken with the bone, or without the bone. You know, that come on the bone, like a real chicken.
I'm important, I don't have time to have this conversation with my bone.
Alright, so I guess I'll eat a burger.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, boy. Well, you have a good day, okay?
Where the gang is true believers. Out of circle, when I be on Gippa, Gippa. Shout out to Shabazz, my nizzy, Reese the Beast, Sauce, and KK. Woo!